shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them a butcher style, gators in the...
Back for episode 3 of Dead Island. We have so many side quests to do. This game is 90% side quests. I was thinking about that this morning before I got on. I was like, main storyline wise, it's really not a lot. Like, even when you look at the quests, it's like one, and then we have like 10 side quests. It's like, just make the side quest part of the main story. I'm sure if you went straight through, I mean, I don't know how it would happen level-wise. If you just did the main story, you could probably finish this game in like 2 hours. What makes the game so
nice
long.
Job, mates. We're safe now, good thanks to you. Course. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Draw the shit again.
It's always worth taking a look.
People have been asking for you, looking for help. Put them down, see what they need.
Can I add nails and shit to the bed? Do we have so many missions? Or are these just random energy drinks everywhere?
No, no! The other way!
So I can't talk to him yet. Let's go fix all our shit. Our bat's about dead. I like the bat, but it's only up to 2. Baseball bat. Yes. Far away.
fun is done.
I guess I could have sold this shit nice to him.
Where the hell did I...
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
You can count on me.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin.
I feel like we did all this before.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
I'll get in my truck, but it's one of the zombies. So.
Come on, you ugly bugger!
Gotcha.
Hey! Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Back to the road. Zombies off. Why would the transformers for the lighthouse be way the fuck?
Get the hell off me!
Bitch. Throwing shit is the best, man. Really? Just sticking bucks in his back. Damn, $200, hell yeah.
Maybe there's something we can use.
A weak stick. Fuck no. Did I lose it? Oh. What the fuck was that? Take it. Two knives in his back.
Help me!
man, we're dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. And we're dead. Fuck, man. Motherfuckers are everywhere. Can I get some fucking energy drinks? Something. Definitely somebody in there. Hi. Bitch. This motherfucker. Well, that one was perfect.
Starting to piss me off.
Just punching a dead guy. When I have full energy, I find energy drinks every fucking where. And now that damn both of those I got. Need my knives back. So I got my knife.
Mate.
Man, not an energy drink. There we go. The shark is gone. Oh, there it is. Where the fuck am I supposed to go?
Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad!
$69, nice. I always hit that bus. Every time. Every time. Damn witches. it's right there so they can't close the gate.
Where the hell did I put that? Can you come closer?
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid.
But why would a lighthouse signal rescuers? Like, I guess if they know what's going on the island and they did see it on and all of a sudden
looks like it works. Come on.
Then the other time,
I'll open the storage shed for you.
See a lighthouse and be like, hey, a lighthouse. That was you opening it, just moving out the way. Keep the marker away from face, airport security terminals, colored shirt, activated terminal, video game, carrier of disease, zombie, vector, Martin zombie, 70, 30 to 80. What does all this mean? P.F. Wallace writing about John McCain. That's an old ass reference. How are these ones broken? I never even used them. Damn it, now I actually still can't upgrade this shit. Why is it you switching to my weapon? Busted ass crowbar. Huh. Oh, fucking baseball bat again. Empty. So I had to wait to get in here. Oh, nice. That's what we needed for Dominic. Back at the lifeguard thing.
Anything worth anything in here?
I saw what you did for us. And I won't forget it. Now listen, though. There's something else.
There's always something else. Every time.
The lighthouse is back online. But we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby. When we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. But if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
Sounds like he's propositioning us.
Yeah.
All right, good. But do me a favor. Be careful out there.
Okay, I'll be right here.
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
Damn, woman.
Can you... If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
I guess I can give you a hand.
Go. Hurry, see what you can find.
Say, why won't you turn around?
You find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
That's all it is. Just get money.
Keep looking, please.
It said give him two. I gave him four. Then he's like, keep looking. Look at this. So this is our main storyline. And this is side quest, and then these are random ones. Like, I already gave her a shit ton of water. I gave her like 10 fucking bottles. But it doesn't end. It's continuous events. I mean, since I still have never found any fucking champagne for her. And it won't show me on the map anywhere. Now where I need to go. Do this. I have to go back to the White House. I guess I could have just used the fast travel for that.
Lay the fuck down!
Great. Still gotta go get gasoline for that guy.
Nice. Maybe we can finally get this fucker to work. Thanks.
Oh, that's really intense. I was like, I don't know what the fuck we got. So we still have to finish Mike's thing. Five red skull. We have a bat with nails and shit. go get some fuel. Hit the bus. Oh, it's right here. Why? It's five skulls, like the hardest it can be. Which makes me think there's gonna be like 1,000 fucking dogs. That's menacing. Guy just standing in there. Shit. Alright.
Hey! Hey, you!
Oh,
go over
alive.
To the door! Give me a sec to open it.
Over here? Or the back door. Get out of my way. Hello. Can I not talk to him?
Can't hurt to look.
I can't even take it because my inventory's
well, you want gas? Sorry, the pumps ain't working. Power's out and the generator's in a warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. You know, maybe there's another way in. See, try the roof. That might work. Head out the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. You know, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
Okay. You get the fuck out of my way so I can go in there. All that food and shit. I can only take one canister. Do any of the actions while I'm carrying this. Oh my God.
Thank you.
one or the other. What the fuck? I'll replace it with that damn Karubar. This one's only level 5. Lockpicking 3, of course. Snack. Level 9 stick. I don't give a shit about sticks. I don't know about those blades. Am I supposed to open the double doors? Oh, that button. Bad. Done. Oh my god, that didn't even fill. I thought just setting it there would do it. Oh my gosh. Damn, do I gotta do all 4? Oh, I can't pick it up anymore. That motherfucker. Goddamn. There we go. Mm-hmm. shit ain't secure no more, buddy.
Please, be careful.
Can you get the fuck out of my way?
Thank you.
Wish I could carry more. Food, there's all kinds of shit in there, and I can't get to none of it because this dude won't get the fuck out the way of the door. Oh my god, let me through. There's so much shit in there. Why won't this guy fucking move?
Be careful.
Please get the fuck out of my way, dude.
We weren't sure we'd ever see you.
Ooh, we did it. We just had to crouch to.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Damn, it's damn good. The fuck is the juice box for?
Thank you. We really appreciate it.
There's space for four of them, but... Hey, it's my own knife. They appreciate me leaving all the doors open. With the gas in the back.
This is bloody tiring!
What, running people over? It's better than walking and having to fight each one.
Hurry it up. These fuckers are starting to...
Dude, kiss my ass. Go do your stuff
hey,
next time.
Thank you. This should do
now
it.
Now you say thank you?
By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Burn, baby, burn. Who wants a juice box? only worth $61, but it costs $188 to upgrade it. Combine together a couple of deodorants in the way I described, and you will have in your hands a homemade bomb. Just make sure that the deodorant bottles are not empty. So now we have three bombs. Kind of put the truck in the way.
What do we got here?
Looks like you're gonna start banging that other guy's wife, the one that we lied to and said her husband was dead because he told us to. Upstairs, I guess. It's acting like we have somebody to talk to here, but taking all the bandages and shit I can. I'm here.
I got the radio going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy is farther away than I thought, or the monsoon's messing with the transmission. This may take a while, but don't worry.
I got
something for
to
you
do.
To do in the meantime. We're running very low on food and water. Think you could find some?
I'll do my best.
Okay, then.
What do I need to
don't
find?
Bother with the hotel. The power out, it's way too dangerous in there. Check the bars by the swimming pools. Bring everything you can find. Anything at all. Okay? In the meantime, I'll keep trying to reach this guy.
Three cans of food? So because I gave my four away to that random guy in the lighthouse, could have been done with that.
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far. Torch them. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails. If you catch my drift.
I do.
Definitely.
Good.
I should have.
I'm gonna need some
already.
Empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. So you want good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
I just gave him five. Did I get another Molotov? What the fuck do I do with this box of juice? Set it here for a minute. I have to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I assume somebody will ask for some juice at some point. Plane wreck. not showing me where to go. I guess I just have to randomly find them. So check by the pool and stuff. Made me lose my knife too. How do I set my Molotovs and shit? Do I have to put those in my wheel too?
Maybe I'll find something useful.
I made like two bombs and then I got the Molotovs. That's the ones I love. Give me that one shot. Still no champagne. Lots of wine. Lots of alcohol bottles I can't pick up. Somebody actually built that way. I mean, I can get this part broken. Awesome. I just swung like four times and didn't hit her once.
Time to die, mate.
So you want to burn those bastards or what?
I do.
That's all there was? Oh, bloody hell, that won't do. We need to find more. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse, and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
Hey, I got one package. Okay,
no worries.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station.
That shit's still there? It's fucking gone! Bastards. Son of a bitch. She just left it in the trip. I assume no matter what, once it started the mission, it wouldn't. A-point turnings. Really? I'm stuck? Really? We're having issues. Like, sometimes I drive really well and other times I can't do shit. Everywhere.
Bloody tosser!
Fucking bus again, every fucking time. Those guys are dead. Yep. Oh no, that's not them. Just puts the juice right back where I had it. I already did this. I guess I wasn't supposed to climb through the window and do all that shit. That was just me being extra. Thank you.
bloody tiring!
The fuck? How the fuck do I get to that other gas station? I don't get it. Fucking stuck. That's where we just came. I don't get it at all. Now I'm going further away from this.
He needs our help.
That's it.
I kind of like the power on over there. It keeps killing all the zombies. It looks like it's still on. Sounds terrifying. How do I get up on the
bitch bomb?
Damn bugger bitch bomb? Ah. It's when these dumpsters that should open. I can go up these. What the fuck was that crappy throw? I hear you. I don't want to go in there. I assume that's where I have to go to turn off that other switch. I did nothing. Guess we gotta go inside. Knife in him. Hit him 3 fucking times with my sick one. This dude ain't dead. Got 3 blades sticking out of them. Lock picking 3. Oh my god, he's one punch and I'm not making any fucking contact. Now we're fucking dead. Finally. Damn weapons back. Now I just dropped something. What's the difference? Hmm. So we want this to be smoked. Those need to be upgraded. This shit can all be thrown away or sold. That's just a regular ass baseball bat. There we go. The power's still going. Fuck this game, man. I've turned off all the fucking power. So I have to get up on that roof or in that building, but I turned off this fucking power.
Anything worth anything in here?
Over 100 limbs, we got another achievement. This isn't my trick, is it? Baseball bat with a spinning blade on it. It's not doing shit. Like, it's literally not doing anything for two. One blade takes him out. So much better. Ooh, can we take the apples? Okay, drop to the fucking hole. What in the actual fuck? I don't get it. I assumed I could just drop the fuck down, but it won't let me do it. Oh. I couldn't tell there was glass.
It's always worth taking a look.
Can I just take all this fruit back? Instead of just sitting here eating it all? Hell yeah. So what was the point of all the power and turn off the power and do this? It didn't affect anything. It killed me once because... How'd that work out? I can carry, because if I don't, this guy's gonna be like, oh, if only we had some more. Go back and get more. I think four is all I can carry. See, all this shit is still on, and I've hit every power switch. That's off, that one's off. There wasn't one inside that building. Drive, motherfucker, drive!
Come here, fuckwit!
For hitting me through the car. Makes sense? I know there's a guy back there doing something. Oh my god, I almost just drove off the fucking cliff. Man, if I lose my juice, what are you
doing? We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
How can I say no?
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Man, I swear if I lose my juice doing this. I feel like she's setting us up.
Oh. Get over here! Please hurry!
Please be careful.
Please hurry!
Alright.
Oh, thank goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Save five people besieged by the zombies. Ooh, the medic kit, fuck yeah. Fuck no. I want my knife. Which one was a low level? Guy trapped in here.
I never should have bites the dust.
Thank you. I wrecked with my juice.
Found some wheels, but, damn, something's wrong with the engine, because I didn't get very fucking far. I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast, and came up on this place, but, phew, it's locked up tighter than Nun's asshole. Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there.
Sure.
Okay. I'll wait here by the front. Watch yourselves. Who knows what you'll find in there?
Which means I'm gonna find
it. Sure don't smell too pretty.
Multiple. Am I supposed to walk all the way around the back or jump on that barrel back there? What am I supposed to do? Grab all the ones we ran over. I guess we had to jump on the barrel over there. Nothing to move, there's nothing I can climb on. Good, there, can't go over.
Can't hurt to look.
can't move this stuff. Am I supposed to try to make that jump?
Ow!
That hurt. Fantastic. It's an energy drink when I need one. Fuck. I gotta use it. Shit! I stepped back. Thank you. I have 200 bets. I need to start reading some of those facts.
Ooh, I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew. Can you help out?
Help out with what?
Name's Harlan. I'm an airline pilot, and I was staying at the hotel. I was on my way to the airport, and this is as far as I got. So, for now, The shack will have to do. I got food, I got water, but the only electricity comes from a gas-powered generator. I need more gas, and otherwise I'm gonna be sitting my ass in the dark. Eventually the situation will settle, but until then, you think you could help me out?
Oh my gosh.
Can't help you.
No? Well, I can't blame you. But this radio is pretty goddamn worthless without any goddamn electricity.
I just don't have room in my truck.
Come on. I just need a little gas. What the hell? What do you say?
How can I say no?
Now, down the hill is a gas station. You bring me 2 cans of gas, and I'll pay you for it.
Go drop off our juice real quick, then we'll come back for this guy. Maybe we can hit that other gas station on the way back. The first one is leads to that dead end at the hotel or whatever.
Do not fucking mess with me!
Over that one, didn't you? Oh no, we're good. No, we're not. I have no idea. We just going to giant fucking throw. Back at the gas station, the one I didn't want to go to. How the fuck we did that? Place we just where he is. It just sucks because on the radar or whatever, it doesn't show you like the road where to go. Pretty sure it's not straight down.
Dog is done.
Another driver, total distance of 10 miles. Where the fuck are we going? We're just going in fucking circles. This is a dead end.
What the hell is this?
Really? All that with the fucking juice and now I'm stuck. Fuck this game, man.
Always worth taking a look.
Oh, that's the guy that we needed to find the key. It all. my stuff. What am I hitting?
I'm tired of being fucked with.
Am I just going back? How does every road go back to where I'm not trying to go? Fuck this game, man.
You ugly bugger!
Because I was missing that little hidden. I'm gonna leave those there in case he tells me, like, oh, we need to find more.
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
You can count on me.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. I get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Is that where we just were? Can I stab him? I can't take them out anymore. This homeboy's not getting his gas. Birds don't like to scream. What are the hands? Like there's something there I'm supposed to pick up, but oh my god.
Damn bugger bitch bum!
I'm getting over fucking fool. Drown? Get me the fuck out of this pool. Oh my god.
Hmm.
fuck? Oh, yeah. There had to be an easier way to get over here. And he's dead, so he actually fell as or died as he hit. Fucking die, dude. And a resort on an island might be a good place for a zombie or to be. Because, I mean, yeah, there's a few hundred people, but once you kind of clear them out or get them out of the way, you have a whole island to yourself. Negative Nancy, but like that shit's dumb. He's right in front of me, and somehow I missed him with the throwing it at him. He have the key for it? How did I miss all of these? I guess I was running from the fight. This ought to be fun. Chapter 3, Heels of Steel. The rage is. I've never used it. Am I supposed to be doing something like that?
Maybe I'll find something useful.
What I need is some energy drinks. Awesome. He's stuck on the board.
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security. Name's Davis.
Nobody gives a shit. Quarter 20 on the West Coast. Smoke them if you got them. Empty. So, I guess that was wine, not champagne. I still can't find the fucking champagne. We're taking on the magnets. I guess we use them for our weapons.
Let go, you ugly freak!
I didn't see it. I did not properly clear that room. Or somebody wanted to help. See, it sucks. You can't carry this.
What have we got here?
Hey, over here.
This is broken glass everywhere now. Gotta be thorough. Oh my gosh. Whoa, motherfucker. Eat that apple.
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first you gotta promise me something.
Oh.
My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those... those things. If you find Ken...
assuming Ken's dead.
I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Really? Oh, but the doors work. Makes no sense, but... one sec. In the freezer to get cold and forgot about them. They haven't exploded yet, but they're definitely cold. There's Kent. Is that Kent? Ooh, I hope he wasn't just sleeping. What's up, homie? Looks like another security guy. Oh, it's champagne. Is this where we were supposed to come to get that for her? All the way back here? Cabinet's not even open. You just crawled out of a cabinet that was closed. I can't eat an apple this time.
Look out! There's a whole lot of them in there! Head for the boiler room!
Man, Ken better be alive for all this.
Anything in here?
Probably not. It's 12 people. Such a weird way to open doors. See, that works. That makes more sense. Well, hello. Open. How it kills some of them. It doesn't kill other ones. You guys having a way the wrong way. Can't forget that lemon juice. gotcha. That one not equipped. Oh, it's just a regular ass baseball bat. That's right. Swap it, I just want to take it. I love the cleavers. I thought he was gonna grab. I don't know, I don't think zombies can grab. Would have made sense. But I'm not gonna say anything. I don't care. Damage our weapon. Hi. That sounds ominous. It was a walker eating a walker. That's gross. Zombies don't eat zombies. $29 IDs. I guess it's collectibles. Hi. Well, that wasn't worth it. And we're a lady in the men's room. That doesn't sound good. Hi.
You're really starting to piss me off.
A little bit. Too much? It's the double tap. You gotta make sure. Oh, thank God. I hear a lot of them. I know, dude. I'm just checking. Better weapon. Hi, guys. I am out of control. Piss off. I knew when I used that last one, I was like, don't use it, you don't need to. And I'm like, screw it, it's fun. It's fine, we got this. Hi. Body parts everywhere. A battered stick. Yes, let me get rid of all my real weapons for this game.
Ooh,
it's got a knife. Ooh, do I want that knife? Yeah, we'll swap it for the cleaver. Even though it's not upgraded at all, but... Oh, here's the fountain. Oh, it's glass. I thought there was big-ass holes there. All the energy drinks. Hi, where the fuck did you come from? Yeah, did that just say $450? Buy some energy drinks. We didn't need that. But...
Hope the hell he's okay.
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something.
There was a first aid kit with,
I have some painkillers.
With morphine. In the medical room. If you can find it.
So he's dying anyways.
Hurry!
But we're gonna find the morphine. So he can die peacefully. Double shot of morphine. I've never really gone on vacation, so I don't know if I should do that.
That did some damage.
Oh, I guess that was just the indicator for the door. I thought there was something. Oh shit, big guy. Motherfucker. Where'd my shit go? The one I threw at him, it's just gone. Did it go down oh no, it's stuck in midair. Okay. Increase the number of inventory slots. I already have all but one open. Oh, this is the middle one.
It's always worth taking a look.
Always. Funny that I have like that scary ass music and then nothing happens.
Oh yeah, that's better. But I need more. Please.
So we're gonna kill him?
Just wanted to see it, man. Just wanted to
see it. Go towards the light, Ken. R.I.P.
I made you mad, Mama.
Sorry, Mama.
Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me.
You dead? You just heard all that over the radio? Well, hello?
I'll bloody marry you!
I'll bloody marry you? Like the drink or the bloody marry? No stamina. I always forget about that. Ooh, what are you zombies doing? Right to the fucking head. Stamina, give me stamina. Man, this thing takes all my stamina. Laptop battery, he just had one in his pocket.
Maybe there's something we can use.
Gears. Oh, can I kick him down? Motherfuckers, you're in my game. I'll kick y'all down. Take one down. Take two down. Take three down. Ooh, a forest. What's up, homie? Need some stamina. Stand. We can beat the shit out of somebody with the coat rack.
Oh, fuck. I had to throw away my jacket. There was so much blood.
I was like, who is talking to us?
I would go to the authorities, but I'm afraid they wouldn't believe this. That a psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her?
Is that like patient zero?
There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident. Man, it is even more chaotic than usual out there today. Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... you know,
what have
I
got here?
Why don't we turn around? It looks like...
I startled myself.
What the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jesus.
I knew it was going to... We have to go through that room.
Clear the corridor. Just be bloody careful. It's a shitload of fuckers in there. And only opening the next door until you kill all of them.
run, you ugly bugger!
I hear him. He's just waiting for the door. So there's a whole another room out to that side that I can't get to. So full on health.
Pay attention now. Listen carefully.
Oh, we're so close to being able to use this machete. Time to slice you up now.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage.
So you had to do all that to tell me it's blocked.
Luckily, you can reset it.
You could have gotten done that while I was helping your friend.
But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos.
You're the security guy.
I used to work with those poor bastards.
You're hiding in here in this office, doing nothing.
Rebuilding it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions, and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
Let's see.
Anything worth anything in here?
For that, I'm destroying all your hard drives. Get out of my way. This motherfucker. Whatever. Bitch. I had a grenade. I don't have any Molotovs or grenades. corridor so I can actually fight one at a time. Oh, it's not even about me. Is that everybody? Really use those snack bars now. I guess they'd have multiple people do it, but I'm like, you have to do all that to reset the security system? Or the cameras or whatever? There are like five different terminals to hit. Oh, thank you. Get all this shit. Or did we never come in this room? They all look the same, so it's hard to tell. But there ain't shit here. I can swing it. I've swung my weapon 1,600 times. Sounds about right.
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Alright. Let's go get this truck and get the fuck out of here. Love how our healing is just chug some energy drinks.
What do we got here?
Hi, buddy. Off with his head. That sounds terrifying. Yes. Oh, I really wish I had a grenade. Can I just go around? Motherfucker. Oh, my blade is dead. Oh, I'm in a bad spot. I'm in a bad fucking spot. Oh, no stamina. That's why I keep getting hit. I forget about that damn stamina.
Time to die, mate.
Motherfucker, did I die already? Come on. Again. this motherfucker just headbutt me? $330. Hell yeah. What we need on the truck. Evolve. Tough. Semi-quick. Motherfucker.
Okay.
This thing is hard to see. Only thing that can get through this tunnel. We've already been through this tunnel. It's my turn to get. Now we're about to get over. I got you guys. Sucks. There should be like a certain amount of zombies. Like once you've killed them all, they're all just dead. And you can kill them and kill them and kill them, and then you come back to the same area a little bit later, they're all back. But I guess it kind of would be like that if there's, you know, 1,000 people here, a couple thousand people here. So is the food in this truck, or? All my monies again. Oh shit, nice, we leveled up. Get rid of that cleaver. Oh, shit, I just dropped it. So dumb. Just a bat with some nails in it.
What's that? Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.
$991.
We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
I'll try.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Pause it here for now. Appreciate you watching. We'll be back more. Or we'll be back later with more. Remember, you matter. You are loved. God is good. Peace.